what training on for me is get out of just strict direct movements, working a lot more with mobility, working with off balance, a lot of movement with weights, which was a change for me from what I'm used to doing in a gym especially. So it was really good for me working on stability, working on some of those you know, injuries that I've had from the past, and helping strengthen those, and also work around them when I'm not comfortable. So that's been a lot of help for me, just to learn some new things and a different approach. Can't let the teachers lay waste of a new mind. Prevent emotion, no droughts, and watch the pace quicken.
Time, so I love to get as much intensity into workout as I can. So something like this, where you know you're not just doing a lunge, you're also using your upper body, using your core to stabilize you. The more movement I can get, the more muscles I can target in one motion, the better it is, because then I'm getting all parts of my body, still getting some cardio, and I can do it in a concise amount of time. So it doesn't need to, you know, drag on. Sometimes workouts can, you know, when you're trying to target every single muscle group. So I really like that you're combining things. You're, you know, it's functional training. So you're, you know, using your core more, you're thinking about balance, you're using your mind too, because you really got to think about, you know, coordination, things like that. And I think that's so important, because I think you see a lot of people that are in really good shape that are used to, you know, 3 sets, 10, things like that, and then they dislocate their shoulder doing, like, picking up groceries or playing with their kids or something like that. So all of this is really just extension.
Bodybuilder style training, and so this keeps me moving, keeps the intensity up, and really gets a good sweat.